Know what this guitar is, right? It's a J Mascis Squier, one of the classic great Squiers that Fender have released in recent times. Now, the J Mascis Squier was fitted with some fairly high output pickups that almost resembled P90s. In fact, here's one right here. They are great if that's what you want, full on rock tone. I wanted to tone it back a little bit to standard kind of Jazzmaster, maybe with a little bit more mid-range and bounce. The answer I have found is a set of these, and these are Kinman Jazzmaster Fatmaster pickups. Chris Kinman is an Australian pickup winding legend. He's been around for almost as long as me, a long time, and his work is impeccable. Now, these are El Nico 5 magnets. They don't have much string pull, much at all, and they are also zero hum, and one of the biggest irks with Jazzmaster owners is the hum. Look, the volume's up full. I'm running through to a 100 watt VH100 Arlene amp and there is no hum. Zilch. Neck pickup. No hum. Middle position, exactly the same. But the other great thing is they sound good. They sound a tiny little bit fatter than your standard American Jazzmaster pickups. And they've got a bit more pronounced mid-range in this Fatmaster set and not that gnarly top end, which, you know, you either love or hate. A lot of people just wind the tone control down. Even in this rhythm position, they sound really sweet. And we go back. Kind of a quacky stratty sound almost in the middle. When I boot the amp into high gain, again, there's no hum. If these were normal standard, normal Jazzmaster pickups, they'd freak. They come with standard white covers. The white covers are interchangeable for whatever you've got on your Jazzmaster at the moment, be it Korean, Japanese, American, whatever. You just take the Kinman ones off if you're not happy with white, stick your old ones back on over the top. Zero hum, El Nico 5, they sound amazing, they're priced reasonably, and I just can't recommend them highly enough. In fact, I've got a few Jazzmasters here, and I dare say that I'll be putting sets of these in all of them. The other thing is, because they're staggered pole pieces, they come in two different radiuses, the standard traditional 7 1/4, and also for flatter board radiuses like 14 upwards. Very cool. Kinman, Jazzmaster, Fatmaster pickups. Remember them? Check them out. There's two and a bit other sets on the Kinman website with higher and lower outputs. Different stuff. Check them out. There you go. There's a tip. Bye.